Yeah. Go with you now. Mammy, to get that tortoise on the way out. Yeah. Mum, I think the other ones are here. Mum, the other ones are here. Yeah. Not bigger than Mr. T.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are all boiling. Look at them. Not a bar. No, right.
Yeah, we'll go in there.
Okay, come here. I'm not going to be carrying your stuff.
No, it looks like gold.
That's
no, let's go. We're going to get this.
No.
So it's right here, number one.
Oh. By the way, they've done this now. Like a little base camp.
We'll have to put the animals in it. We're rushing to watch the penguins is being fed now, yeah? If you're wondering what we're doing.
Yeah, we'll go through here. Dinosaur.
The elephant.
Yeah, the elephant project and dinosaur safari through this way.
Oh, it's for the kids, isn't
it? Up to you. Oh, entry to the zoo that way.
Which way
are
we going? This way?
I could do.
Right, go stand over there
and get
a picture of the guys.
Wait. Like how they've done this.
Yeah. I think that animal's
looking. Yeah, he's never been here. Mom, see that?
Yeah.
Mom, come go up there and let me get a video of you. A photo of you. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. You're on video as well, like. Oh, okay, because they've got the lily pads in and that.
What's
that? No, like the little lily pond pads with frogs in that.
Oh, yeah.
Mum's seen this?
Yeah, that's a plane.
They've got a dinosaur underneath.
Yeah.
Come here and have a look.
Yeah.
Harrison would well love this. got like you know them like sandpit things that Harrison had in that egg things he was having?
Yeah.
He'd well love this.
He would,
look, they've even got dinosaurs there.
Dinosaurs.
He'd proper love this. Yeah. Go that way, Mum.
Which way are we?
Yeah.
That was scary, that one. I tried to touch it.
Yeah. Well, Mum, it's just jumped up on there.
Oh.
Yeah, that peacock's just jumped up on there, Mum. They're like balloon things. Yeah, do you want to go giraffe? Do you want to go see the giraffe?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like me giraffes. I'm trying to find them monkeys.
Where's the elephant?
Where? Well, there's me giraffe. I want me giraffes are this way. The gorillas are over here.
Yeah.
Part of your relations, kid.
Yeah. I agree with us.
Are any of them out? Mm. Oh, your family ain't out, Mum.
Huh?
Your family ain't out. Yeah. I'm trying to find them monkeys to take a video of them, but I can't find them. I can hear them. Yeah. They have to get a second mobility scooter, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that bird there, Mum.
No, give me that.
Yeah. Mum, they've got the otters over there as well.
Aye.
Otters.
Aye.
Yeah, can I have a look at the otters in a bit?
Yeah.
This way, yeah. See if there's any tigers out.
Tigers?
Tigers. Remember what I used to say to Harrison when he was a baby?
Yeah.
About Tigger. That's where we're heading, Mother. Oh, Mum, there's some out there. Let's go. Head towards that gate first. Big lions there, Mum. Lions.
A lion?
Yeah, two of them.
Oh, I can see one.
Yeah, they're by each other. Hang on, let this boat take a picture. Like statues, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, let me get this side. Hey? Let me get this side. Alright then, Mum.
Yeah, I'm just chilling. Dinner.
Roar, Colby. Roar. See if you have to roar. I'll say again, Colbs. You reckon? They do sleep like 20 hours, you know?
Everyone
must
lay down.
Not a lot, is it?
Oh, no. We're going to the giraffes now, Mum. Yeah, but don't take these out.
Yeah. Yeah. Mum, I think I might be able to get them from down here. Oh, actually, we'll go up there. I'll kill myself for this bridge just to see my favourite animal. Mum. Go on, Mother, you go up, I'll hold behind you, I don't trust you. Mum, watch where you're going, Mum. Keep going. Oh, they're out. They're out. Keep going. We'll go down there a bit, Mum. Yeah, we'll get you, Mum.
Yeah.
Can I have a sit down for a minute?
Yeah. It's quite tiny, aren't you? Oh. You alright?
Don't know what
I'm wrong. I took myself thing off, haven't I?
Just so that pump could get.
Oh, she's going for the death fucking you.
That must be a baby one, that one.
That one there by the boat.
By the wood stump.
Yeah.
Because it's not as dark as these ones, is
no.
it?
I don't think that one's better. Thank you. Reminds me of Craig when he was like that. Struffy. I'm going to use to be struffy because I used to shout at her. Make him walk away, I've done it. We used to hide in a shop doorway. But we just ran off. Mum, there's some like, I think there's like deer antler things over there. Oh, don't you worry, I'm getting to them in a bit. Me flamingo is my second favourite. Yeah, they're over there in the corner. But I needed to turn round anyway. Seen them over there? Right in the corner.
Yeah. With your age. How many is there? Just the one?
No, there's two.
Oh yeah, I can see. Look, we've got two.
Well, it would have been even better. There's one up there. He's hiding himself in the inn. Let me go and get that one. He's hiding himself in the inn straw. Thank you. I think he knows I'm recording. I think it's making a bed. Yeah, I think he's trying to make a bet here. Yeah, I think that one's tired, Mum. Yeah, there's one in the corner there. I think it's trying to go sleep. I'll go over here. Mindful of anyone, but them being noisy.
Yes,
There's someone there, Mum. Wait. Over there. No, straight ahead of you.
Yeah. One lying down.
Yeah, and there's one standing up.
Oh,
video. Sit down here. Mum, right here. Yeah, we'll go down there a bit. Oh, go down there a bit, Mum. Mum, pull up here. What?
I'm on the
side. Yeah, you can come here if you want. Can you sit here for a bit, Mum?
Oh, yeah. Did you have to guess the dad? No.
Just some fact.
Oh,
looks like they're doing a couple out. Yeah, we can cross because they can't. of it, Gabs. Wonder when that closed down. No, that cafe. Just full of empty bloody shops now, isn't it?
Aye.
Full of empty shops now. See, 'cause this is where we used to stay. Just recording as I'm going along.
Just don't know where the state is. It's like this, it's not too bad.
We can always get something to drink in there, can't we?
Yeah.
I'll get to the end of here and I'll go back in it then.
Oh my God.
for you. Eat anything up there. As long as they don't come and eat my foot. Yeah, I'm watching you. Watching that seagull behind you.
How much do they give you? Chips and that?
Give me 20.
20. What
change? Give it your back.
No, it's just asking. Oh, I put it in, didn't I?
I don't know whether they're renovating that out or not. That pub behind you, the Witherspoon.
Oh
watching you, Mr. Pidgey. Yeah, we'll go up here a bit.
Thank you.
Mum, I'll go over here. Mum! I have to edit that out now. This is going on my... It's not a photo, it's a video. It's going on my YouTube travel vlog. Now we'll go and sit over here. Over there. We're only 3 minutes in and golf course in Hamburg. Probably, it's probably one of those, what, you know, for the boats.
Yeah.